Today I will teach you how to make a origami L shape. Start. First, fold it in half, corner to corner. Turn it over. Fold this line to this line. This line. Like this. Now fold this line to this long line. Now take this flap and put it in this pocket, this flap, which is now folded. Fold it completely till it goes inside. This pocket and then put your finger inside. Now flatten this part like this till it becomes flattened and curve this a bit up. And you're done. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye.